I know.
Are you me?
Yep. From the future. 5 months from now.
So, you're me. From June 2020?
Uh-huh.
How?
Doesn't matter how. It's just the way it is.
Okay.
Listen, I'm here to talk to you about 2020.
You know, this is actually really cool. I'd always hoped something like this was possible, but
now's not the time for chit-chat. Can I just get to the point?
Sure, sorry. But I have so many questions.
That's okay. I know it is pretty exciting. Anyway, I can't tell you much, you know, butterfly effect and all, but I do want to talk to you about a few things.
Like what?
Well, for starters, your new job.
Ooh, what's it like? Have you been able to get off and visit France yet? What's the cabin like? Oh, I can't wait. It's gonna be such an adventure.
Well, not exactly. Don't get me wrong, 2020 is definitely an adventure, but maybe not what you thought it was gonna be. You haven't had the chance to get off in France, and I don't know when you will get to do that, to be honest. It might even be a while before you get to see France again.
What? Do I never see France from the boat?
Oh, you do. Just right now, it's not really happening.
What do you mean? Are you not on the boat at the moment?
No. But don't worry, I am near the sea right now.
I'm confused. Are we visiting home right now? As in Ireland?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So I get to see the family regularly enough then?
Regularly is definitely a good word to use.
Did I also end up going in March or sometime in the spring like I was thinking of doing once I get my work schedule?
About that, I would pack a lot more clothes when you do go,
but it'll only be for a few days and I still have some clothes over there anyway.
Not the choice that you think you have.
Okay, so I'll bring a few more outfit choices then.
And maybe a few more pairs of socks. Yeah, bring extra socks and underwear and shoes and dance shoes while you're at it. And maybe some summer clothes wouldn't hurt.
Okay.
You may want to take some notes from Rapunzel, because pretty soon you may just need some activities to keep you going.
Oh, like on my weeks off?
Yeah, something like that. Oh, and you know that whole thing in China?
You mean the Corona virus?
Corona, but yes.
Sorry, I keep saying it wrong.
I know, been there. Just keep that in mind, you know.
Does that get worse? Like, does it reach the UK or something?
Well,
no.
What?
It can't.
I didn't say anything.
You just...
I do have some cool news, though.
Really? What?
You know that party coming up? The Christmas/New Year's party with everyone who works at Hamilton?
Yeah, looking forward to that. Just hope my ear is better by then. Still muffled.
Yeah, you'll be alright. I mean, it does somewhat get better by then. But the point is, someone famous comes to the party.
What? Who? Wait. It isn't... Lynn, is it?
I can't say, but it is a pretty cool night.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna party with Lin-Manuel Miranda.
I didn't say that. Stop jumping to conclusions.
It is him though, isn't it? You don't have to say it. It's the most logical one, really.
Oh, I forgot to mention, you should stock up on Flow period pads.
Mm-hmm. Why? I don't use that brand.
Yet. They're eco-friendly, you'll love them. But when you do, get a whole bunch, because right now, I wish I had.
Okay, so what else happens in the first few months of 2020? Have I met someone? Do I have a boyfriend?
Oh, wow, I wish that were true.
Oh, bummer.
Tell me about it.
What's it like being 25? A quarter of a century? Only a couple of weeks left!
How is it being 24? Honestly, as ever, it is no different. Except that I'm 25, a quarter of a century old, and halfway to 50. Anyway, moving on. 2020 is a productive year for your YouTube channel. You do a lot.
Great! Have I reached 200 subscribers, or even 1,000? Have I shared a one-woman a cappella? It's been a while.
Yes, no, and yes.
How is Sierra Bogazza's concert?
You'll love it.
Well, 2020 sounds like it's gonna be okay so far. Nothing too bad.
You think that. You think that.
It's not.
Have you been listening to me at all?
Well, you haven't exactly been able to tell me much.
Well, you tell me. Did 2020 start on a good note?
No, I guess. There's a thing that's going on in China, and also what's happening in Australia. So horrible. And personally, for me, it didn't start off the best. I was sick with what they assume was the flu, followed by an ear infection, all alone in London, no one to take care of me. Why did I ever get on that plane? I should have just changed my flight and stayed longer in Dublin, really.
I know, I went through that too, remember? When you think about the symptoms of that flu, you ever think it could have been something else? Something no one in the UK would have thought about it being?
Nope.
I mean, it might not have been that, but you never know. And we never will know.
Then what?
Never mind, you'll be me soon enough and the thought will come to you.
So what's so bad about 2020 anyhow? Apart from celebrating the new year alone, sick in bed. Oh, and the dreadful things in Australia and China. Okay, okay, I just heard myself. It's not great right now. But surely it can't get much worse, right?
Yes, those are terrible, terrible things. But let's just say no one expected what happened to happen.
You're saying it gets worse?
Well, remember how we talked about that virus earlier?
Yes, so it does have something to do with the virus then.
Well, that and other things.
Other things? You mean there's more?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Things are bad. A lot of things are happening that we didn't think would happen this year. The world's just going through a lot right now. And like I said, I can't actually tell you. So I won't say any more. Just know to expect the unexpected and be ready for some not so nice headlines in the news. I gotta go film for a YouTube video, so good luck and enjoy the new job while you can.
While I can? What do you mean?
I've said enough. I really should go now, so bye.
But wait,
good luck!